divide 592 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 592 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5, here 8. 5 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 59. A number close to 59 in 8 table is 8 sevens, 56. Now we should subtract, we get 3. After this, bring down the beside number. So 2 down, so 32. When do we get 32? In 8 table. 8 fours, 32. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.